get out of my head.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Alright, brother. Let's see what you find. A door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I'd really hope never to see this place again.